Hello everyone, welcome back here to the OSM channel. Today I would like to outline a simple framework to assess career opportunities. This will be useful for you to make the right choices in terms of what options you want to pursue, and as a side effect, it will actually also be a great preparation for the interviews themselves if you actually decide to apply for the role. It's a six-step approach. Step number one is to read the job description really carefully and to check if everything is clear or what kind of questions you actually will need to ask. Step number two is to conduct a due diligence on the company. You should use the information that is available on the web to understand the company's strategy, to understand its financial health, to understand more about the products, of course, about the market and about the industry and about trends maybe that are existing in this industry. You can use reports from financial analysts about the organization. And I would really recommend that you target companies that are doing well and that have positive perspectives, because it is usually more fun to work in an organization that is healthy and that is doing well. Then I would recommend that you really look into the purpose, the values, and the company culture, and that you check if that corresponds with your own requirements. For example, I have outlined in one of my previous videos that some organizations have a very competitive internal environment and others are much more consensus oriented. What is the environment that you would find appropriate and right for yourself? What are the values of the organization? What about the purpose? Is it in line with your personal purpose? Do you think that what this company wants to achieve more broadly matches with your own aspiration? Then I would actually suggest that you put yourself into the shoes of a recruiter and that you take the job requirements as well as your own profile, and that you check where are you strong and where are there maybe development needs, so that you can actually understand if that job offers the right stretch, if it is a real development opportunity for you, or if it is too close to what you have done in the past. Or in the contrary, maybe if the stretch is too big, then it would also not be suitable. It is also clear that doing that is, of course, again, a very good preparation for the interview process itself. And then you should actually check if that role matches with your career strategy. I have outlined in some of my previous videos the importance of having a career strategy and how to define it. Once you have done that, you should really check if the role corresponds to that strategy. Is it, for example, providing the additional experience that you need to broaden your experience base in view of your ultimate career target? Last but not least, I would recommend that you really look into all the personal aspects. That starts with location and distance between home and work. That really sometimes matters a lot. I would suggest to look into questions related to life-work balance in terms of work flexibility that maybe the company offers. I would check what are the travel requirements, if that is something that can be of importance for you, and what are maybe requirements ultimately in terms of international mobility and so on. All of that is important to clarify as well, either based on the information that you can actually get through the job description itself, or subsequently then in the interview process. I hope that all of that will help you actually to select the right options and to be best prepared for the interviews. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If it is the case, please don't forget to put a thumbs up. You can comment on this video or share it, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. I say goodbye and hope to see you soon here on OSIUM.